So this country has a gift, okay? You know, the Atlantic and the Pacific, the best military, peaceful neighbors, unbelievable technology, low corruption, the best financial markets the world's ever seen.
This is Jamie Dimon, the CEO of JP Morgan Chase, and he feels like our country needs to look at education differently.
One of the biggest disgraces in America is inner city schools aren't graduating half the kids. And these kids are largely minorities. And a lot of the kids who graduate aren't prepared for work. It is a disgrace. We should be running an alarm bell. This is not America. There could be an Albert Einstein or a Barack Obama or someone in that group. And we don't even say we have a major problem. And everyone involved should say it. The teachers, the unions, the government, local and federal, businesses.
Dimon believes America has a lot of great qualities and that we're in pretty good shape. But he also says,
it's not a divine right to success.
Dimon thinks we should focus more on reverse engineering what success looks like. And that should be done by the communities who know what's best for their children.
The outcome is you want the kids finishing school and being trained enough to have a decent job. And that can be done. The point of this is having a good job and being a good member of society. And then create an education system that creates that has an outcome we want. And working backwards from the outcome to figure it.
So what will that get you in the end?
A job gives you dignity. A job is the first rung in the ladder. A job at the living wage means you're more engaged in society.